Thank you.
I'm big body, bro. I'm telling you.
Thank you.
the first minute, and we didn't cope with it. So we've been old manned. You know, they've got an experienced lineup, and they have run harder than us. They have fought harder than us, but they've done the dirty side of the game better than anybody that's been here. So, you know, they deserve to win. There's no doubt about it. But it's just the manner of the defeat. You know, I mean, it's all right. We talk about the clean sheet in the second half, but it's done. The game's finished. It's over and done with. And then really, you're just looking at trying to salvage something. And it's not even pride, because there's no pride in that. It just didn't even look like a performance. It looked like a group of individuals that were scared stiff and let them go on top of us physically and mentally. And that's what cost us the game.